Paraceratherium may look totally alien at first, but look again. You'll notice the resemblance to its modern relative, the rhinoceros. Although it lacks the large horns of keratin we expect from rhinos, the face of Paraceratherium still shares many features with them. Particularly noteworthy is that triangular upper lip.